South Africa Leather in 2009.
Good evening, other judges, leather friends and family. We are all bound by one important fact. We all love leather and what it represents. Dignity, compassion, and most definitely fun. Tonight, I am one of the proudest leather men in the world.